No bobby pins.
No more.
What you got left?
Playing games with me, huh?
Now you get high. They ain't going nowhere. We got other shit to deal with.
You hear that? I gotta go take a little walk. I'll be back. And you'll be dead. You gotta be joking.
Man, I don't know who you are, but your timing's impeccable. Preston Garvey, Commonwealth Minutemen.
Maybe?
Nope.
Minutemen? So now I'm traveling backward in time?
Protect the people at a minute's notice. That was the idea. So I joined up, wanted to make a difference.
God damn it.
And I did, but things fell apart. Now it looks like I'm the last Minuteman left standing.
I have my own problems, Garvey.
Yeah? Like what?
That ain't it.
You help us, maybe we can help.
That's my business.
All right, fine. Forget I asked. But we do... A month ago...
Uh-huh. Ghouls? What are ghouls?
Wow.
Maybe...
One good idea can make all the difference.
There's a crashed vertebrate up on the roof. Old school. Pre-war.
Well, looks like...
I like it.
Yeah, I thought you might. Protection with an added bonus. Get the suit. You can rip the minigun right off the vertibird. Do that, and the...
Huh. Could work.
It'll work, provided we can reactivate the suit. It can be powered.
Sure. So, what's the solution?
What you'll need is an old pre-
uh-huh. But we can't get to the damn thing. It's down at- Look, I fixed-
Can't be too hard. I'll see what I can do.
Well, all right. Maybe our luck's fine.
Mm-hmm.
Up here. Boss! We got somebody up here!